Another business in Rockford will soon close its doors. Crazy Joe's says it's closing its furniture store on East State Street. Its location in Janesville, though, will remain open. Crazy Joe's has been in business more than 30 years. We will hear from the store's owner about what led to the decision to close coming up tonight on 13 News at 10.